जोश उत्साह और कुछ करने का जज्बा। मौका था मुरादाबाद शहर के सिविल लाइन स्थित पीएमएस पब्लिक स्कूल में स्कूल कैबिनेट गठन कार्यक्रम का। सुहाने मौसम के दौरान सीनियर कक्षाओं के बच्चों को स्कूल कैबिनेट गठन का हिस्सा बनाया गया और सभी को बधाई दी गई। इस दौरान चार हाउस में लगभग 60 से अधिक विद्यार्थियों को शामिल कराया गया और सभी से अपेक्षा की गई कि वो स्कूल में अनुशासन बनाए रखने के लिए योगदान देंगे। पीएमएस पब्लिक स्कूल के प्रधानाचार्य श्री मैथ्यू ने अपने संबोधन में सभी को शुभकामनाएं दी और कहा कि सभी लोग शिक्षा के क्षेत्र में आगे बढ़ें और अनुशासन के साथ काम करने के लिए आगे बढ़ें। स्कूल कैबिनेट एक ऐसा माध्यम है जो आपको बहुत कुछ सिखाता है। प्रधानाचार्य ने अपने संबोधन में स्कूल कैबिनेट गठन का हिस्सा बने सभी विद्यार्थियों को बधाई देते हुए क्या कहा, आइए सुनते हैं।
हाउस कैप्टन्स, वाइस कैप्टन्स, स्पोर्ट्स कैप्टन, स्कूल हेड बॉय, स्कूल हेड गर्ल, कल्चरल सेक्रेटरी एंड वेरियस अदर पोस्ट्स। दीज चिल्ड्रन आर गोइंग टू बी असाइंड विद देयर स्पेसिफाइड ड्यूटीज एंड इट्स अ डे व्हेन दे आर गोइंग टू प्रॉमिस that they will follow the rules and regulations of the school and at the same time they'll guide their youngsters. That means their younger brothers and sisters will be asked to follow the rules and regulations of the school. First and foremost, I would like to tell you about the process, what we have done. It had taken for more than 4 to 5 days to select the children as prefects, captains, vice captains, school head boy, head girl, cultural secretary and various others.
Advantage. You shouldn't be taking any undue advantage thinking that you have been appointed as what all. That should not be taken as something as a benefit, and you should never misbehave or ill-treat any of the juniors. You should set an example for them and you should be the guiding light for your youngsters. So you should always be performing your duties in the best possible manner, thereby setting an example as well as proving yourself as an asset to the school as well as to the parents, and thereby you prove your ability as a leader. And I wish each and every one of you all the very best.
And they'll do everything best from their side in bringing up values or in inculcating values and a virtuous life. With the help of these seniors, you must learn to adopt good things in life and you should be able to become a better citizen for tomorrow. Being a good person is very difficult. Being a good person is very difficult. It's like being a goalkeeper. It's like being a goalkeeper. No matter how many goals you scored, no matter how many goals you scored or saved, people remember only the goals that you missed. Always remember that. People will always remember only those goals that you have missed. People very conveniently forget the good things that you do during your lifetime. The moment you make a mistake, that mistake will be taken into account. You will be judged on the basis of that. So, never ever pass a judgment on others. Be very fair. I would simply suggest and advise all of you to be humble enough in discharging all your duties and do justice with the work and always be submissive and be a guiding light to your younger brothers and sisters.
पीएमएस पब्लिक स्कूल के उप प्रधानाचार्य ने सभी विद्यार्थियों को शपथ दिलाई। उन्होंने कहा कि आज आप स्कूल कैबिनेट गठन का हिस्सा बने, आप सभी लोग विद्यालय को आगे बढ़ाने का काम करें, साथ ही जो कमियां हैं, जो समस्याएं हैं, उनको खत्म करते हुए, उनमें सुधार करते हुए आगे बढ़े। विद्यालय प्रशासन हमेशा आपके साथ है। साथ ही उन्होंने सभी बच्चों को स्कूल कैबिनेट गठन के दौरान बधाई दी। उन्होंने कहा कि अपने माता पिता का नाम रोशन करें, बड़ों का सम्मान करें, एक दूसरे की मदद करते रहें। सभी विद्यार्थी आज काफी खुश दिखाई दिए, उनकी खुशियाँ दिन ब दिन बढ़ती रहे, यही अपेक्षा की जा रही है।
Solemnly pledge to uphold
responsibility as a please read your designation for the session 2024-25.
I promise
to represent
and serve
my
schoolmates
and
second example
in all its spheres of
school life.
I adopt
an active leadership role
within the school
and encourage
the extension of
school spirit
and tone
as a
say your designation.
I will always
abide by
the rules
and convention
of our school
and be
fully committed
to all
that the school
stands for
and strives to achieve.
I would
try my best
to maintain
the discipline
and decorum
inside
the school premise
and outside
its domain
as well.
I would always
uphold
the name
and prestige of the school
above my self-esteem.
I would always
keep my
house flag
and the school flag
in high spirits.
I would be fair
and just
to all
with no prejudice
towards
any person.
I would
never misuse
the authority
bestowed on me
and would behave
rationally
with everyone.
I pray to God
and all of you
to bless me
to excel
progress
and prosper
under your care
support
and guidance.
So once again I congratulate all of you.
May we all cherish and uphold the values that make our school a nurturing ground for future leaders.
Thank you.